I lay dreaming last night about San Francisco, freedom for all and all the lingo that bathes in the sunlight, stands in the dark like statue protector, endlessly glowing bright. And when in the morning I told it, my woman said, Stephen, that's a dream that all would lie. I said, there's more. I dreamed a friend in Cuba lived in a room like a bird in chains. The sky's torture, feed him through tubes and then drown him in water, and ask the same questions over and over. He can't speak the language, his lawyer's their friend, and I dreamed he was treated worse than a slave. So I wrote to the president, who swore to close it, release all the ones that he said could go home. But my friend's still a prisoner, no hope but hunger. The statue looms dark over both his shoulders. Whilst waiting for answers, my friend wrote a poem that I heard on the wind call, talking never ending, Guantanamo.